Hi there everyone, we're playing Rainbow Six Siege. And we're doing the training grounds. Hereford base. Now we can choose our starting location. The control tower, Spitfire courtyard, or shooting range. I might go in the courtyard. Your choice of weapons here. I might stick with the L85. For the pistol, I might go with the auto pistol.
Eliminate the terrorists.
I can hear them already. There's a breaching point there. Yep, I might breach through here. Hello, anyone home?
We need to push forward now.
They're pushing forward, so I'll wait. Usually means they're heading for you.
I'm here.
Cool, we got five down. No more. I'll keep going up the stairs. No one here? Oh, I can hear them. In the distance. Yeah, they're down the left side somewhere. I think we should go in through this door. Yep, let's breach it.
Changing mags.
Open hostile!
He kept walking before he fell over. There's a lot there. And some more. Wow, okay, we're down to 10 now. Is there running outside? Nobody home. Oh yeah, I can hear someone in that room. Them in there.
We need to push forward now.
They're pushing forward. Really, if they're going to push forward, they should just use hand signals or something, because it's a bit of a giveaway. It's like, oh, they're going to push forward. I'll just wait for them to come through the doorway. Six left. Is no one outside? No. To find those last few enemies. Basement. Oh, I haven't been in the garage. Oh, I can hear them. Through here on the left. Hello. Chuck a grenade in. Left. this point they just come at you when you get down to three. Okay, one left. Complete. That's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe to see more in the series, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.